And just like that, we're back. And we're saved. We saved the game. Is this like a door that we open? It looked like a handle that we open. I guess I was mistaken on that, but we're just more walls to climb. Although, why'd you stop halfway up there, buddy? Go the whole way. Oof. The camera angle is making it weird. There it is. There we go. We did it. There's obviously a plate there. Probably for some seed futures. Here we got a thing to grab over this way. Is that gonna... Oh. I guess we're, I say, it looks like we have to go to the right, not up any further. All right. Ooh, is this gonna move that plate? Aha, moved a different plate.
We should be able to reach the ledge on that wood now.
Thanks.
This tower's a bit like Araman. Run down, forgotten, and difficult to figure out.
Very witty. Excellent job. Oh god, those bugs again! Ah!
Well, let's see what the... Turn that crank, then we can line the ledges up to where we need to go.
As simple as that.
It is if you trust me.
Anyway, let's,
Turn again!
We did it.
Hey, I did it.
I gave you moral support.
I guess I was just gonna say this before. A byproduct of this game... being able to go into any quadrant you want in any order, like the chat in the first section has to feel like it's the first section you've gone to. Like,
they worked. You watched?
That's me, a bureaucratic voyeur.
That's sarcasm, isn't it? You know, knowing fancy words doesn't make you clever.
You didn't get it, did you?
You have to judge your audience. I didn't. That makes me right and you wrong.
What?
Telling a joke I can't get doesn't mean you're clever.
Huh?
If you can't communicate what you... Oh, I get it. Yeah, very clever. Well done. Shall we climb this tower? Hey, how she thinks she's funny.
That was pretty good. As I was saying, the conversation in the first zone has to be like, it's the first zone you've done. Like, you can't reference any knowledge, really. But when you do it as, like, your 10th zone...
Any suggestions?
We need to find a way to go up.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
It kind of is disjointed a touch.
Good thing I'm here. I mean, what would you have done without me?
Oh, I'd probably have curled up in the corner and cried. I'm the pathetic, useless type.
More sarcasm.
I am grateful you stayed.
See, now how do I know when you're being straight and when you're being sarcastic? This next bit looks tricky.
Worried you might break a nail?
There you go. Now that's humor. Doesn't look like you'll get to see much of the inside after all.
Yeah, I think this is what we're looking for. I don't think this is what we're looking for. Is this what we're looking for? No. You know what? It's got to be this way. Well. Turn the plates also? Or are we doing a... Oh, no, this turns just that plate. Good. Alright, excellent. We've solved the puzzle. just a little up and over, up and over. Hey, we found a plate. More bugs. Ah, I saw the distance on that one. Ah, the warrior.
Who cares? Push him back down.
The most sympathetic character in the villainish character. I'd love to. I'd rather just let him walk to the edge and I'll circle him and then push him off the edge. How does that sound? Oop. Yay! A little talking over each other there. Hopefully all those fights are that easy. I'm not, just lure him to the edge, hit him like twice, send him over. I'm good with that. Kind of rocked this so. There, we did it. Tower is healed. Nah.
Hey, Armin, this isn't your tower anymore. This is my tower. Can I have my own tower? You know, maybe with an inscription. Nothing too fancy, just Tower of the Savior of the City of Light. Oh, and a few priestesses dedicated to its upkeep. And mine.
If you stay, all this can be yours.
Yeah, sure, it can.
City.
Getting up here was tough enough. How do we get down?
We go straight down.
Oh-ho! Yeah, like, the way he patted her on the back, at this point, like, it just feels a little... Like, if this is the first place we went, it'd feel like, ah, oh, it's a cute, jokey thing. But because we've, this is like the, what, 4, 8, 12, 13th zone that we've cleared together, I think you'd be a little more sympathetic to the cause.
Blisters on my blisters by the time you finish.
But, I mean, that's just a, how do you tell a disjointed story so that it makes sense no matter what order you tell it in? Oops. You said straight down. You were clearly fibbing. Well, the inside of this tower is kind of empty, princess. It's in fact mightily hollow. Get an eyeful. Go into seed collection mode here just for a little bit. Only 40 or more so to get. Just grinding down here. I really hope there weren't like seeds off to the right. I could have just ran and checked.
Nope. What's the catch?
Good. What catch?
This city can be mine. What's the catch?
No catch.
We have to save it.
If we save it, this city can and will be yours.
An interesting thing to come out now.
Congratulations. What have you figured out?
The whole give me a city thing. This is you saying you want me.
Ah.
Admit it. You want me to stick around. That's why you want to give me a city.
If that's what you want to believe.
You can't even say it, can you? I would like it if you stayed around. All right. I see what's happening.
Yeah, I mean, this city is in quite the state of disrepair. It's a lot like Russia. Like, a lot of collapsing things, and you have to be an expert in parkour to navigate it. I don't think we can climb up this door, right? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's see if we can get... Let's get all the way down... downtown. And, get down, please. Thank you. I guess we have to go down the way we came up. Which is not that way.
No.
Apparently that's not the way down.
You're handy to have around.
Honestly don't know how to get the hell out of here. I feel like I took a wrong turn. We gotta climb back up anyway, I guess. We could. Let's do it the easy way. We have to teleport to here anyway. Or we have to head back to here anyway to pick up the seeds that are on the in-between route, which is this way? I think this is the correct direction. Well, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with Russia, but whenever I see an amazing parkour video, that is usually where it's from. And it is usually performed on some not well kept up infrastructure. These are just facts. There we go. I see seeds off in the distance. Let's me know we're going the right way. Grab a few on this transition. Then we head back to the level proper and make our way around. We'll leave. I guess we can leave one side for when we come back around. When we come Burt Baccarat. Way easier way to get to the bottom of the stupid tower. The Tower of the Unnamed Prince. Yeah. I noticed what appears to be some seed action going on under there. How does one get to that? Oh, this is how. Gotcha. Is this the way we came? It looks like it. Yeah, this is where we want to be. No seed can hide from us. It's two? Looks like two. Let me get down so we can go over a little bit. There we go. More to grab. Yeah, some of these seeds are tricky, but they thankfully usually give you a nice visual lead up. I don't think we have to go back. Oops. I don't think we have to go back there. Because I don't see any seeds. So. We will just. Yeah, go the correct way this time.
This way.
And we're climbing the tower again. Excuse me. which starts with this pole. Thanks. Thanks for turning an extra 90. I like the way he swings around. I just wanted to see what happens if I go this way. Nope, nope, nope. This way. Stop it!
No. Thanks.
Kill me, buddy. You're killing you, which is more annoying. Yeah. No. No. Yes. Nope. I could have sworn there was gonna be a ring there, like the most hidden seed of all time. But an impressive turn. Apparently, there is only one ring. I was trying to jump off the plate to get that seed. I guess just... Jeez, the jump button is touchy today. I guess you just have to ride the plate. Ride the lightning here. Get it on the way back. Yeah, we can... I guess we're supposed to slide down and get it, maybe? Yeah, because we have been here before. Yeah, this is the... I'm supposed to slide down the damn thing. Alright, good. Alright. Interesting. Do we live? Somehow we do. Get over the plate. Oh, you jerk. Nearly didn't. Oh, falling was the answer. Moving on. We gotta go up, right? There we go. Right here. So, there's a big Hearthstone announcement today. Today? Yesterday? I think it was yesterday. Yesterday. It's pretty interesting. I feel like talking about it's appropriate because I've played Hearthstone in this, on the stream a couple times, doing the arenas and the, ranked constructed play and what have you. So what the major change that they're introducing is basically a, formats. If you're familiar with Magic the Gathering, there are several different formats of constructed play. The most popular of which is called Standard, which is probably why the Hearthstone format is being called, one of them is being called Standard, and it's extremely similar to the Magic one. It is basically everything that's... Alright, that's on the way. That's the transition. It basically includes every card that came out the year. For Magic, it goes the current core set, which is Magic 20, I guess it's going to be 2015 for now, until the 2016 set comes out, or some, if that's how they've been doing it. I haven't been looking at Magic sets in a while. But, and then the latest block, the last completed block, and the current block that's being worked on. So, usually about six sets involved, or seven sets involved, all told. Hearthstone is doing it by, they're breaking it by year. Everything that, it looks like everything that came out from the previous year and everything, and as new stuff comes out, old stuff will get cycled out and from what's available, which is pretty cool because it keeps, it does a few things that are interesting. The first is that it guarantees the game is going to stay fresh, because when a card moves out, if there is a deck that is based on that card, it hinges on that card, that deck is done. Basically, or even a handful of cards get rolled out. Just want to see where we are from a seed perspective. Ooh. Missing a bunch is the answer to that. I really expected us to have more by the time we get up here. But let's transition to the next zone. Ah, you know what? There's two zone transitions here. That's why. So. But that's the first thing it does. Is make sure that the game stays fresh. The meta stays changing. And nobody will get bored. And if there's something that's particularly overpowered or not fun, you know, you have to just wait a little bit. It'll go away. The other thing it does, which I'm a little more excited about, is it really opens up the design space. Because when you have to... The bigger that Hearthstone becomes, the harder it'll be to make cards for it, because you're either going to be... No, good, we'll just slide here. You're either going to be stepping on an existing card's toes, or, you know, you're just going to power creep the game out of playability, basically. Which sucks. But when you have an option, and from what I understand, the plan as it stands is there'll be two formats. One, it'll be the standard one that I'm talking about now, and the other one is going to be how the game currently is, which is just anything goes. Play all the cards you want. Any card, any set, anything. So let's do this transition, and then we'll head back and... Ooh, let's hope we can... No, shit. We fucked it up. There we go. This guy's toast. Kaboom! So... How does one get back? I guess you gotta go this way. So yeah, they're calling it Wild and Standard. I'm gonna talk about Standard, basically. Because Wild is just how the game is now. Nothing's gonna change about that. Now... There's some other choices they're making with this change.
Let's go.
Some I agree with and understand, some I do not. Sure, we're heading the right way. This is not the right way. They're making the choice to... whenever something comes out of Standard, they're no longer going to sell packs for it. You cannot buy packs of those cards anymore. You will still, however, be able to craft the cards using the crafting system, which is something. So, like, you can still get them, but you're not going to be able to open them randomly in a pack, which kind of sucks. Like, it... oh shit, come on. Hey, we did it. But, like I said, you won't be able to impact, but you'll be able to craft those cards. Do we not? How close are we? Because there was, like, no seeds this way. Missing four. Yeesh. Again, how do we get back? I guess it's this way? So because you can still craft the cards, this is almost certainly not the way back. God, that place is loud. No, I wanted to grab that. And climb up it. Try again. But Hearthstone packs isn't the... Damn it. packs aren't the only way to gain cards. There's also the solo adventures, which are really fun, really cool things. And they're gonna be in the, damn it, included in the standard meta as well, along with expansions and things like that. And they're giving them, damn it, all right, we're just gonna not bother with that anymore. It's clearly not appropriate. Nope, that's not the way back. Let's go this way. Let's try this way. So, what they're doing with the solo adventures is, like I said, they're going to be... they're giving the same treatment as the packs. They're not going to sell the solo adventure anymore. Damn it, now I'm missing two. That is infuriating. Clearly got the one down there. We got to climb this tower for a little bit to find those two jerk seeds. I think they're in a side zone. I really do. I think they're in this side zone specifically. One thing that kind of sucks about that is that I found those solo adventures a lot of fun to do. Like, not just for the cards, but to actually experience and... Oh, there's one. There is one. Yeah, we jumped from a little high there. And you're still going to be able to craft the cards, which is okay, but... The fact that you won't be able to, you know, fight the bosses and things like that. I don't know, just... It's a little saddening to me. It's like, hey, it's both. Thank you. We can continue our quest now. All 45 grabbed. Right? Alright. And, you know what, we'll keep it rolling this way, too. Make this the next zone we're at. Oh-ho. Right, that was easy. So I was talking about this on Facebook with a couple of my friends. About how they felt about the changes and also letting... my friend, I have a couple friends that just got into the game. This is the wrong way. that if they want to get Naxxramas, they better pick it up soon before it goes the way of the dodo. And a lot of my friends agreed that they're not sure why. Apparently, a lot of people are agreeing that they're not sure why the solo adventures are being taken down. Once they come out of standard, but some reasons I saw were Maz.
The fertile ground is at the top.
If Ormaz is a god, why isn't he saving his city?
Ormaz doesn't care about stone and wood.
He doesn't seem to care about his people either, seeing the predicament we're in.
That's fine. Keep saying things like that, and then you can make enemies of two gods.
But yeah, the reason people think, the reasons my friends think, and I, that they made this decision was...
I don't think this tower is stable.
It's a little confusing. It's going to be confusing to a new player as the game expands more, as more solo adventures are added. Hello.
This is...
Oh, into the pillar now.
Just do it!
I might actually have to attack him this time. Oh, Jesus. Oh, goddammit. That was a God of War style quick event, and I screwed it up. I'm trying. You push him back. Oops. Yes, 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 I know.
I'm ready.
Okay. Oh yeah, I guess the claw is not gonna work too well. What is this business? He is super upset. No, you don't. Stop swinging. Come on, man. Jeez. Oh, God. Wrong button. Oh, we're back in the damn middle of the arena. Oh, and we're pushing him to the only corner of the room that doesn't have the thing in it. Alright, we're going back to old strats. Just, you walk over here, and then we'll work it out. God damn it. Is that not close enough? That's... Don't spit and wipe your face with metal. That's not a helper. I have to circle him a whole bunch. Alright, alright. God damn it, he punched me. Oh, failing at these QTEs. Failing the QTEs like crazy. Now we're back to the middle of the room, aren't we? Oh my god, this dude's a pain in the ass. Yes, yes. Go and get it, buddy. You're going to that pillar this time. I hit the button! Oh, I totally blocked that. Oh, my God. No, don't put me on the other side of him. This is a super fun boss fight, by the way. You want me to push him into the damn pillars? Oh, you one hit away. Please go into the fucking pillar. Oh, oh my god. Thank you. Holy crap, we put him in a pillar. Oh, that only took an hour. Fuck. This is 100% making up for how fast that other boss battle was. Oh, come on, big guy. Over to the pillar. So, overall, I think these changes to the Hearthstone are going to be good for the game. The standard format cannot help but be good for the game. It's just going to be amazing. But, and I guess time will tell how that Soul Adventure stuff shakes out. But yeah, so I'm just going to have her do it. All right, we finally got the hang of it. Backing on up, find that last pillar. It is not this one. We have a long way to go. Yeah, sure, get all angry. Boop, boop, boop. So, if you, these changes are supposed to go into effect with the next expansion, I think. Jeez, the counters are very strong right now. Come on, buddy.
Nope, 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 nope.
We did it. Oh, shit. We ended up on the wrong side of it. That's fine. Come on. This way. So, crap. Circle, circle. Oh, come on, man. Yes, yes. Oh, we did it. Thank God. Go home, big guy. You're drunk.
If I die, I don't want to get squished under rocks. People like me this shape. Girls like me this shape.
How many gods have you made angry?
Let's just get out of here. How do we get out of here?
Up there. We can get out of that balcony.
That balcony?
I think you're gonna be short one tower very soon. I can't see a way down.
We have to go up to the fertile ground.
Oh, it's crap falling. Yeah, I've been for the past like 2 days. All I've been doing in my spare time is discussing these Hearthstone changes. So, if you watch on YouTube, feel free to comment with your own personal opinions. But I have no doubt it's going to be overall it'll be positive for the game.
That's it. Keep praying. Keep praying for both of us. It's very generous of you to risk my life for your god.
Well, more swarm business here. Hey, we did it. I even landed on a balcony. Or banister. Railing? Whatever. Narrow thing. I hope we don't have to fight this dude again at the top. Aha! There we go. Yeah, the main reason I'm not too worried is because Blizzard, in general, has been pretty good about stuff in general. Just been pretty good in general, so. Stop it! This guy's a jerk. We're getting to that fertile ground, buddy. It's kind of pressing the jump button here with hope in my heart. There we go. Because the camera wasn't being a helper. Okay. Ooh, no, I hit Y. Oh, you jerks. Coach Z, you jerk. Time down the slides. Press Y this time. There we go. We did it. Hoop. Oh. What? No. Oh. Are we back at the top again? Son of a bitch. You need to put a midpoint in this thing. I know it's a very cool sequence. You did an excellent job. But I didn't do anything wrong. You just decided not to grab onto the frickin' ring. Careful this time. Hey, we did it. Oh, we're grabbing stuff. Going the whole way. There it is.
I hope it's not damaged.
One way to find out.
All right, get in there. Let's here heal some tower. Got another zone in the bucket. Get our seed collection on. Ooh. Nice color. A rust burgundy looking color. There we go.
Shall we get out of here before Amaz drops his own tower on us?
Of all the people for Armaz to send, why did he send you?
I wasn't sent by anyone, Princess.
Oh, you just lost your way in the desert? You just lost your donkey? You just arrived here.
That donkey's probably hungry.
If Armaz really wanted to help, he'd have sent 1,000 people. He'd have sent an army.
Sometimes all it takes is the right person.
Okay, you keep thinking it's your god. I'll keep thinking it's really bad luck.
All right, clear where we're supposed to go. We're going to save real fast. All right. This is the Room of the Pillar fight. I think here's a good place to start our ascent. Had to be fancy to go for the railing landing, huh? Alright, buddy. Make sure there's nothing else over there. Nope, does not appear to be. Alright, we go left or right. Let's go this way. Saw a seed, had to go for it. Couple seeds, I guess. Really don't. That's our current state. We really don't need more seeds. Yeah, so that was the major Hearthstone change. Another thing, more deck slots, twice as many deck slots, 18 instead of 9, something people have been asking for since, like, beta of the game. And yeah, that's pretty much it. There we go, didn't have to do a whole wall business to get off of it that time. Boop. Oh, we can, thank you. Let's actually climb the thing. Is it this, this flying plate? It appears to have only seeds. Good stuff, good stuff. Don't know where this is taking us, however. Aha! I want to make sure we don't miss anything. Have to do this flying sequence again. That would be unfortunate. This will give us a little glimpse. Alright, let's go and continue up. Oh god! Forgot to hit B. That's my fault. I guess we have to kind of gotta run around the whole building here, huh? Just to make sure we're not missing anything. Like this seed here. Ooh. Nothing up there. Alright, we have to go the other way to get that seed, and then we can continue our full ascent of the tower before we go back and look through everything again. Hit up those side zones, try to get these quick. Yeah, that'll work.
Good thing one of us can fly.
That's my bad. Angle the wall jump was bad there. That's a good one. Is this not the way we go? I guess we go down. Just jump off the wall, buddy. You're pissing me off at this point. There we go. Guess we're in, we went high. Oh, I guess... Oh, I guess we're going down now. As long as we get all the seeds, don't matter to me which way we have to go. Oop. Yeah, we need to go around the bend there. That was unfortunate. We'll get it this time though. This zone has 3 exits, okay. I'm glad the last 2 zones only have 2 exits. They make it a little easier to finish the seed collection. I don't Then we'll go this way and we'll come back a bit. So I think this is the way to a new zone. So go halfway. Probably a dude to fight or skip fighting at some point, and then and just turn around and make our way back. This one's lengthy. Oh, we're heading, okay. Good, good. I think we can... Nope, let's keep going. I was saying, I think we can safely turn around, but then I was... Didn't think we could safely turn around. Maybe... Yeah, I think this is the... Yeah, I think this is the breakpoint right here. So, let's... Turn about. Still a bit of a hard fall there. Okay, 870. Man, we've gotten a lot of seeds. We've made a lot of progress in this game. It's been a lot of fun.
There you go.
Yeah, just skip all that. Crap. All right. This level transition. Let's go this way. I guess straight ahead here be the way we want to go. How does one get down there? Right here. That's the answer. How does one get back up? Just like that. Oh wait, this is a... Oops. that was the wrong way to go. Can't jump up ramps. See what the end game holds for us. What is that noise? Calm yourself. Looks like one more transition seed. Two more transition seeds over in this section. That last zone transition and see what we have left, basically. Oh, hello.
No.
What can you see? Is there something out there? This was your city.
Most fertile ground is...
Hey, stop. You must be...
What? Upset? Devastated?
Angry. I don't know how you've held it together this far, but you need to keep holding it together or both of us are dead.
Have you finished understanding me?
I know you've lost things, and that makes your life feel worth less. But if you don't value your life, it's like you don't really care about the things you lost.
Pretty fine speech for someone who doesn't care about anything.
Well, it should be a fine speech. It cost me 2 silver pieces from a fortune teller in Babylon. Keep the anger, princess. Stay alive, and let's find something you can hit.
That's fair. Violence isn't always the answer, but sometimes it is fun. There we go. Let's get this motherfucker. Ready? Oh, I'm ready. Yeah.
Well. That was my sword work.
Get wrecked. Again with these screams. Shit's ridiculous. Oh god! No, I didn't press it in time.
Please be careful. Hey, this isn't easy.
That's true. Foot. Okay. Alright, let's see how many seeds we have left to grab here. Two! It's always two! Why is it always two seeds? It's like the perfect number to infuriate me. And they're always like right next to each other. Alright, let's do this. Let's go this way. There's no help. I want to get the seeds for the transition because while one zone is corrupted, it is a lot easier to tell where. Let's do the. I don't want to do the flying thing again. Shit. It's a lot easier to tell where the seeds will count. Because you can't collect seeds in a corrupted place, as we've seen, so. You know, we're gonna do the flying plate again, just to see if, really? So just to see if we can spot where those two seeds are. And it's using the old thinker. Chances are we won't be able to spot anything, but they're probably in a transition hiding someplace. Maybe we didn't go far enough in that one, in the big long transition. It's totally possible. Have a good night, Busy Man. Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you enjoy the show, and especially enough to come back time and time again. It really does mean a lot to me. And I gotta check out your Rogue Legacy playthrough. I'll probably do that as like my cooldown for the evening after the show. I did not see anything. Crap. Let's look around the outside of the building.
There.
Thanks.
Over you go.
Thank you.
There we go. Check on the corners of these balcony. You know, looking out into space would be cool, because like this is the one transitional zone, right? Yeah, so I don't see anything yet. Still don't see anything. We're gonna have to go through those transitional zones again. The pathways. Cause I don't see anything up or down. It has to be where they are. I think. Cause we went around the whole outside, like we did the whole tower. There's obviously no seeds at the very, very top because we can't get there anymore, so that's where they gotta be hiding. Or, like, incredibly cleverly hidden around this area. Like, there's no... there's nothing underneath here. There just isn't. So, all right, well, let's start here. We'll go a little deeper into this transitional zone. We'll keep our eyes open a little wider on the way back. There they are. Man. I'm really sorry. I'm like in tune with this game now. Like, I feel it. We have to go up though. Let's take the high road to get them. Go. And up we go. All right.
Oof. That's right.
Yeah, I think from here we have to jump out.
Ready.
All right, we missed one. That's okay. We get a second shot. Boom! Got it. 45. 45. Let's find out which transitional zone takes us to the next place. We want to go... oh god. Oh, we fell. Ha. Alright, so I assume the one to the left is the one we want. Because that's the way it looks. Yeah, this is good. I'm gonna head up to that area. Actually, is it the one with the black gate? It is. Never mind. Teleport me here. we'll go up and then we'll finish on the one with the black gate. But we're gonna do that when we get back from our second break of the evening. Taking another real quick break here. I do like to break on the hour, so I hope you enjoyed the little Hearthstone talk. Hope you're enjoying the playthrough. And if you are, I encourage you to follow so you're notified when we go live again. If you're watching this replay on YouTube, I encourage you to subscribe so you're notified when new videos are posted. So find me on Facebook and Twitter, way up there. We're right back after this very brief break. Whoa, tab. Oh, wait, let's save. I'm thinking about it. Let's save. Of course, the night that I remember to save, it doesn't crash on me. No crashes. Coming back.